my dear children. This is Dr. Vani on behalf of Vedanta Biotonic, welcoming you all to another super amazing session that we're going to be taking right now, right here. How are you doing, each one of you, my lovely dear children? Good evening, so good to see you all back again on this super amazing channel. I hope you're all doing well, you've had a very good day. New week, new Monday, I hope it was productive because our morning two sessions were absolutely lit. They were just next level awesome, right? Close to 1500 students in each of the two sessions in the morning, and so much of energy, zeal, enthusiasm in the morning sessions. Let's make the evening session super swag as well. Yes, good evening. Good evening, good evening, good evening, my batch of 2022. How are you doing? My dear, lovely, smallest, kindest, sweetest batch of 2022. I hope you're all doing well. Good evening, 2022. How's it, Josh? Like I always ask, you doing good? Long time no see, 2022. Last we met on Saturday. Oh, look at those hearts come there. So nice. Amazing. Should we move ahead with the diagram special? So what we're going to be doing 2022 is, as we proceed, you know, we're doing chapters. We've done around two or three chapters. And as we proceed 2022, we will put special emphasis on diagrams. We're going to put special emphasis on NCERT solving. So all that we've covered till now, let's have a quick look at the diagrams and see where you stand. Correct? Because you see, in your NEET examination, diagrams do have a very important role to play. Done? Perfect. Perfect. And 12 ke liye aaj reproduction ke MCQs hain. How many class 2021 batch aaj reproduction ke MCQs hain, which is again a very important topic, right? Sabse pehle ye Christmas tree arrow ke liye ek special episode aane wala hai aaj sham ko 6:30, right? Gymnosperm ki properties plant kingdom mein aapko padhane wali hu. Kal se gymnosperms hoga, to uski property pe ek MCQ hai. Aur reproduction, yes, I'm going to be doing reproduction. Hello, yes. तो reproduction जो मैं आपको करवाने जा रही थी उसके MCQs हैं आज. Correct. 2020 वाले भी आ गए, perfect. So reproduction के MCQs, numerical type MCQs आते हैं reproduction में. Correct everybody. Mentee है, बिल्कुल. Today is a mentee. So, चलिए आगे बढ़ते हैं. टुडे इज अ मेंटी, सो आगे बढ़ते हैं. टेलीग्राम ग्रुप ज्वाइन कर लेना जरूर से. विल यू बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ अ टेलीग्राम ग्रुप? कैन यू हियर मी एंड सी मी? जस्ट मेक अ हार्ट सो दैट आई एम एबल टू सी व्हेदर यू आर ऑल एबल टू हियर मी और सी मी और नॉट. यस, guys, can you just make a quick heart for me on the screen so that I know that you are able to hear me and see me? Perfect. Because I'm not able to hear and see myself. So if you are, perfect. Marathon kaisa laga, by the way? The marathon was nice. Perfect. So let's move ahead. Regular discussions honge Vedanta Biotonic. I hope you're all becoming a part of Vedanta Biotonic. This is where I want to take you after 2 years. This is like the final destination, isn't it? Yes, this is really, really what my aim is. I really want to see your photographs here. One more small thing, we have so many classes happening. I take multiple classes, multiple batches through the day. So make sure that you become a part of Vedantu ka. Aap ek bar app zarur download karlo so that जितने वेबिनार्स, क्रैश कोर्सेज, मास्टर क्लासेस, 11th लेक्चर्स, 12th लेक्चर्स में लेती हूँ, यू आर एबल टू सी देम. एंड गाइस, प्लीज डू दिस. नो, यू गॉट टू डू दिस. यस एवरीबॉडी, सो मेक श्योर यू लाइक, यू शेयर एंड यू सब्सक्राइब टू आवर सुपर अमेजिंग चैनल. हैव यू डन दैट ऑलरेडी? यू आर 700 एंड जस्ट गॉट 300 लाइक्स. यू आर रियली रियली नॉटी. 2022, कैन यू प्रेस ऑन द लाइक बटन प्लीज? And vdnt.in/ytlife pe hamara entire platform, we've made it free for you. So make sure that you become a part of our super amazing platform. Kaha jaane aapko? vdnt.in/ytlife. Chaliye, shuru karte hain aaj ka menti. And come on, openmenti.com. Those of you who are brand new to today's class, what you have to do is go to menti.com. go to menti.com and use the code 209098. That's what you have to do. Come on. And just say join. Go to menti.com. Menti.com. Like this. Say join, ma'am. Oh, the marathon was really, really nice. Okay, Abhinav. Go to menti.com and there you have to put the code 209098. Say joined. Let's see how many of you have joined here. We'll come to know here. Perfect. 209098. Lovely. 209098. Joined, everybody? Amazing questions aane wale aaj. Amazing questions. Very awesome questions are there. I'm very excited because this is the first time I'm doing such type of questions. Matlab diagrams next level. Let's see aap logon ki padhai kis level ki hui hai. Chalo. Quick. We're close to 800 of us in the batch. Fast. I want all of you to join menti.com. Good. Adarsh, we'll let you know by this week. Every week you ask the same question, Adarsh, we'll let you know by this week. Good evening, Shikha. And you don't have to ask so many times, Adarsh, aap mere ko lagta hai class mein aate hi ye sawal poochne ke liye ho. Yeah. Yes, we'll let you know by this week. Chaliye, done. आज निहार का बहुत अच्छी क्लास है ब्रिजेश. लैक ओपरॉन पे मैंने इतनी क्लासेस ली हुई हैं. सिर्फ आप यूट्यूब पे डाल दीजिए लैक ओपरॉन वाणी मैम, आपको इतनी क्लासेस मिल जाएंगी. ओके जी, भूमिका विल बी डन. वी विल डू एम्ब्रियोजेनेसिस टुमारोज क्लास स्टार्टिंग इन 5, स्टार्टिंग इन 4, कम ऑन, स्टार्टिंग इन 3, एवरीबडी जॉइन, स्टार्टिंग इन 2, 1, क्विक. Question number 1 on your screens now. Very good question. We've done it. I showed you these photographs. I showed you these photographs. I showed you all of this. Come on. Right? Quick. क्या है ये, किसका फोटो था? स्फैग्नम मॉस. स्फैग्नम पीट मॉस की फोटो थी. खोली अपनी बुक्स. पीट मॉस जिसके अंदर ऐसा ऐसा होता है. यस, इट्स एन एग्जांपल ऑफ पीट मॉस. इट्स एक्सट्रीमली हाइग्रोस्कोपिक. वाटर एब्जॉर्ब करने की कैपेसिटी बहुत ज्यादा होती है. इट्स यूज टू पैक द मटीरियल. फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन देयर वर नो कॉटन, इट वॉज यूज एज, यू नो, कभी चोट लग जाती थी, एक्सेसिव ब्लीडिंग, दे यूज टू पुट द स्फैग्नम मॉस देयर. इट्स द ओनली ब्रायोफाइट विद लीव्स. शिपिंग स्फैग्नम मॉस, द कोड इज राइट हियर, 209098. कम ऑन एवरीबडी, यू कैन नॉट डू ब्लंडर्स लाइक दिस बिकॉज एग्जाम में तो ये डायग्राम ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट करके आएगा. येस और नो? गुड, चले आगे. रेडी? Ready for more questions like this? Come on, let's move ahead to the next question. That's sphagnum moss. It's not selaginella resurrection. It's not a liverwort. Sphagnum moss. Funaria. No, funaria will also come. You should know what is the diagram for funaria. I've also shown the diagram of funaria in the community page. So you really cannot have doubts in the funaria diagram, right? Moving ahead to the next question. Come on, my dear 2022 batch. Let's see who's the topper. Next question on the screens, please. Oh, ABC, I've told you so many times. 2020 rocks, 2022 shock. No, wo bachche chote hai abhi. Come on, identify for me ABC. You know the answer, we've done it before. Identify. Come on, ABC, it's such an important question. I want the identification on my screens, please. What is B? I've done it so many times. Also, if anybody can tell me the name of the plant. A, B, C, umbrella type. I've told you so many times. Good. Ma'am ne bola. Archegonio 4, it was the gemma cup. Antheridium is the female reproductive system. Archegonium, male reproductive system is antheridium. If you looked at the diagram, it was like this umbrella shape. That's why it's archegonium. The gemma cup for fragmentation, and the rhizoid, which looks like a root. The rhizoid, the root-like rhizoid. Yes or no? Should we move ahead to the next question on your screens, please? I think it's very clearly seen. Can you clearly read all the options? Yes, chaliye. Can you read clearly all the options? Right? Look onto your mentimeter, you will be able to read them clearly. Next question. You know this photograph. What is A and B? Sporophyte, gametophyte, gametophyte, sporophyte, male shoot, female shoot, female shoot, male shoot. Chalo. Bataiye, 15 more seconds. Clearly, very clearly seen. I want a ma'am ne bola for this. Sporophyte, gametophyte. How many times have I made this? Tell me. Answer is sporophyte. The bottom part is the gametophyte. We've done it. Ye aapke root like rhizoids hai. Ye aapka gametophyte hai. Ye aapka yaha foot, seta, capsule. This is sporophyte A. This is gametophyte. Yes or no? Foot, seta, capsule, sporophyte, gametophyte. Yes? We will show you the leaderboard. Don't go anywhere. Leaderboard is also coming. Very well done. Next question. Oh, easy question. Easy question. Picked up from your NCRTs. Very easy question. I've shown you ginkgo biloba. So you should be knowing what is ginkgo biloba. Thank you, Kishan. Come on. You should know what is ginkgo biloba. Is it ginkgo biloba? Is it a living fossil? Is it a ginkgo biloba? Looks like an aquatic plant with floating roots. Which of the following options is an aquatic plant with floating roots? It looks like an aquatic plant with floating roots to me. Which of the following is an aquatic plant? Good. Right? The first one was Selaginella. First option was Selaginella. Jo aapka ye bana hua tha, aise green color ka option. Ye Selaginella. Aur niche wala kaun sa tha? Niche wala was Salvinia. The second one was Salvinia. Aquatic plant, Salvinia. Next question. It was Salvinia. Cycas nahi tha, ginkgo nahi tha. Cycas revoluta, gymnosperm is a tree. Oh, this is easy. Equine. Equine is a horse. Equus setum is a horse tail. Horse tail ke kaun se parts bataye hue hain? Equus setum. If you identify B, even if you don't know A, you will be answering the question correctly. Is it strobilus and rhizome, sporophyll and tuber? Potato mein kya hoga fir? Is it sporangia and rhizome or sporophyte and tuber? It cannot be a tuber. What is the answer? It has to be Wow! This is good, guys. This is really nice. I'm proud of you. Give me a high five. Come on, a virtual high five from here. Good, proud of you, very proud. It's called the strobilus and the root-like rhizomes. Proud of you. That's like my students, that's like we Biotonians. Yes, give me a high five. Very nice, very nice. I just now today on one of my social media handles put a photograph of one of my students. One of my students, yes, she's joined Vedantu. I'm so proud of her and all her accomplishments. And I want to be so much more proud of your accomplishments, my dear children. So proud of your accomplishments. I'm so happy with your performance today. That's like we Biotonians. Excellent. Excellent there. Next question on the screens, please. Come on. This is easy. Type, hold fast type, should be an algae. What is a green one and what is a brown one with so many branches? Good question. Directly from your NCRTs, we take out diagrams so that you know your NCRTs by heart. Come on. Come on, be good students. Come on. And don't miss the class at 9 p.m. I have MCQs on reproduction. So there are reproductive MCQs. See, I knew it. I knew you will get confused. It's Dictyota and Polysiphonia. Open your eyes. It's Dictyota. Yes, everybody, it's Dictyota and Polysiphonia. Should I show you the photograph from NCRT? La 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 la. Yes, Dictyota and Polysiphonia. Bataiye ye. NCRT की फोटोग्राफ है, घर जाके देखिएगा. ये भी मैंने आपको क्लास में करवाया है. I've shown you this in the class, I've shown you this in the class, I've shown you this in the class. बताइए. Very good. Chlorophyce. Right? Once. See? This photograph I got diagrams from. Can you see this? Page 31, diagram 3.1. Can you see? Can you see? Isi se photographs and diagrams aayenge. First line ke teeno diagrams hai. Can you see? And can you see? Isse pehle wale mein ye wala color diagram use kiya tha maine. I'd use this and this. Can you see? ये दोनों डायग्राम्स मैंने फर्स्ट वाले में यूज किए थे. पूरी आपको मैं एनसीईआरटी करवा रही हूं आपकी. अपने मन से डायग्राम नहीं बनाए हैं हमने. यस, और ये तीनों डायग्राम्स मैंने ऊपर के तीनों डायग्राम्स लिए थे. कैन यू सी? तो आपकी एनसीईआरटी से जितने भी डायग्राम्स आएंगे दे यू विल बिकम क्रिस्टल क्लियर. आई एम मेकिंग क्वेश्चंस आउट ऑफ एनसीईआरटी. सुबह एनसीईआरटी चैलेंजर सीरीज से एमसीक्यूज आ रहे हैं लाइन बाय लाइन एनसीईआरटी. सो दिस इज योर एनसीईआरटी मार्किंग से भी बेटर. यस, चलो आगे बढ़ते हैं. इट इज क्लोरोफाइसी. ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम वर ग्रीन. बीच में कप शेप क्लेमाइडोमोनास वॉल्वॉक्स. वेरी गुड, वेरी वेल आंसरिंग देयर माय डियर बैच. और ये टफ टॉपिक है. दिस इज अ टफ टॉपिक ऑफ बायोलॉजी एंड यू आर टोटली नेलिंग इट. मैराथन में भी किया था हमने. ओ वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन. आपको मैंने टीएमवी भी करवाया है. चलो इसके पास बताओ बताओ. मैराथन में भी किया था हमने. डोंट गेट कंफ्यूज बिटवीन द पार्ट्स प्लीज. डोंट गेट कंफ्यूज बिटवीन द पार्ट्स. बताइए बताइए. कम ऑन, गुड. 1000 स्टूडेंट्स इन द क्लास टुडे. एक्सेलेंट आंसरिंग. वेरी गुड आंसरिंग. Oh, that's nice. Come, Sweta. Very. Is this a dream? I don't think so. It has ever happened on any other channel. Oh my God, this is ma'am ne bola. I think we all must click a photograph of this. This is pure ma'am ne bola. I don't believe this. Head collar sheet, tail fibers. Yes. I think today's class has absolutely lit the entire vibe of the class is so good. It's never happened before. Excellent. कौन कहता है यूट्यूब से रैंक नहीं आएंगे? Who says? And you know, I always talk about the power of intentions. I always talk about the power of wanting to do something. And I always say it, you can have it on record on my channel. We don't do it for subscribers. We don't do it for likes and shares. आप करते हो like, आप करते हो subscribe. बहुत अच्छी बात है. We do it for the love of teaching. This is a pure channel. The purity or the intention behind the channel is just a love for teaching and making sure that every child in India, and not only in India, has access across the world, has access to quality education. This is the power of intention. I'm so proud of each one of you. Excellent. Excellent. Proud of you. That makes my heart go absolutely crazy. Really nice. Very good, Adarsh. Come on, everybody. Suhani, Madhumita, Abagli. Good, good, good. Next answer. Oh, do you know this? Don't make mistakes, please. We've done it in the class so many times. Subha says, sorry, Ash, it's a big lit day today. We're doing absolutely amazing classes from morning. You know the answer. Come on, 2022. Come on, 2022. You can do it. Misclick kar diya Anushka. Nice. It's, I told you, influenza, tobacco mosaic virus, HIV, you've been missing classes. I told you in the morning also. I told you in the marathon also. They are all RNA. Did I tell you today morning also it is RNA? It cannot be DNA. It cannot be DNA. How many of you remember in the morning I told you HIV, influenza, TMB, RNA? It's come so many times. So you could have got confused between them, but it's single-stranded RNA, tail fiber. So it is capsomere. So there was no doubt. Capsid, capsomere is a protein which is outside and it's an RNA. Yes, there is no tail here. I told you in the morning, don't make silly mistakes. Not bad, not bad. Don't worry, it happens. Let's move on to the next question. Very good performance. I'm proud of you. Very, very good performance. Oh, you know this. You know this. I've done this. The edible ones. You know the answer. You know the answer of this. These are endospores. These are exospores. Penicillium notatum. Take your time. Take your time. Think before you ink. Come on. Don't make a mistake. Think before you ink. You can do it. 2021, 2022, come on. 2020 ko to theek karna hi hai. Oh. A is mucor. I told you in the marathon yesterday also. Pin mold, rhizopustolonifer, mucor, bread pe lagta hai. Second was yeast, budding dikhai de raha tha, saccharomyces, conidia, exospores, itna bada hint diya tha, conidia. Conidia, exospores, and last was edible mushroom. Edible bhi bola tha, agaricus. Agaricus, edible mushrooms. Yes or no? Penicillium, exospores, conidia, saccharomyces, budding dikh raha tha. First wala, rhizopustolonifer, mucor, endospores. Next one. Oh, you know this, right? You know this. Don't make a mistake. Paramecium caudatum, slipper animalcule. What is ABCD? Pellicle hoga, flagella hoga, oropharynx hoga, cytostome bhi keh sakte hai, mouth. Chaliye bataiye, kuch to vacuole bhi hoga. Kaun kya kya hai? Oh, did I? Shikha, I forgot then. I don't know what was I supposed to say, I'll tell you. Was I supposed to disclose something, is it? I know. Okay, this was, happens. We are deliberately giving you less time. So the covering is called pellicle. The B was cilia. I know it because it was a black and white diagram, you could get confused. So the outer covering was called pellicle. The outer covering was called pellicle. These were called cilia, which was B. There was a macronucleus and basically, ye bada sa nucleus hai, vacuole to bahut bada hota hai aur ye mouth ki tarah jo tha, this was cytostome. है ना? Got confused? कितने बच्चों का करेक्ट हो गया? लीडर बोर्ड में आएंगे वो लोग, नेवर माइंड, हो जाता है. बड़े बड़े चैनल्स में ऐसी छोटी छोटी बातें हो जाती हैं, है ना? नेवर माइंड. गाइज आई होप यू आर लाइकिंग शेयरिंग सब्सक्राइब. आज 1000 बच्चा हुआ है पर फिर भी 1000 लाइक्स नहीं मिले मैम को. मैंने आपको कितनी बार ट्रांसफर सिंगुलम कितनी बार करवाया बताओ, कितनी बार कराया मैंने बता दो इस क्लास में. यस मैम आंसर मार्क करके बता दो. सेम डायग्राम सेम कट कॉपी पेस्ट मैंने आपको करवाया है. कट कॉपी पेस्ट डाइनोफ्लैजेलेट्स आर्मर्ड. मैंने एक वर्ड याद करो और मैं क्लास में इसलिए याद करने के लिए आपको कितनी चीजें देती हूँ. कितने बच्चों को याद आ रहा है मैंने आपको एक टैंक की मूवी देखने को बोला था फ्यूरी हार्ट बना दो चलो. और मैंने बोला था ब्रैड पिट की मूवी है फ्यूरी वर्ल्ड वॉर 2 पे बेस्ड है. मैंने आपको बोला था यही दिखा कि आप वो टैंक वाली मूवी देखो. कितने बच्चों को ये वर्ड याद आ गया. मैंने स्पेशली बोला था मुझे याद है ना मैंने पढ़ाया है आपको आप भूल जाओगे. वानी मैम ने तो पढ़ाया नहीं है फिर वानी मैम ने पढ़ाया वानी मैम को याद रहेगा. यस और नो मैंने बोला था मूवी देखो वर्ल्ड वॉर 2 की मूवी मुझे बहुत पसंद आई थी. फिर मैंने बोला था मेरी और बहुत फेवरेट मूवीज है इंटरस्टेलर देखिए मार्शियन देखिए. फिर किसने बोला था पैसेंजर्स मैंने बोला था पैसेंजर्स इतना अच्छा मूवी नहीं है बट आई रियली लाइक इंटरस्टेलर साइंस फिक्शन मूवीज है. वॉच द मार्शियन इज सच अ नाइस मूवी फ्यूरी इज अ नाइस मूवी टैंक आर्मर्ड. मैंने तब आपको बोला था यही याद करने को बोला था देयर डाइनोफ्लैजेलेट्स आर्मर्ड ताकि आपको कोई स्टोरी के बेसिस पे ही कुछ याद रह जाए. नॉटी बच्चों You'll get pretty properly now. चलो next question. No mistakes. Have full attention in the class. And ये easy question है. Please don't make mistakes now. Come on, this is an easy question. ये सारे NCERT हैं. सारे questions मैंने NCERT से लिए हैं. अभी आएंगे दो तीन एक बार आने तो फिर मैं दिखाती हूं ताकि आप चीटिंग ना कर लो. नेकेड डीएनए हाउ मेनी टाइम्स हैव आई टोल्ड यू नेकेड डीएनए फिब्रिलर डीएनए हाउ मेनी टाइम्स हैव आई टोल्ड यू नेकेड डीएनए फिब्रिलर डीएनए बताओ. स्क्रीन क्लिक हो गई अदरवाइज आई रियली वांटेड टू एक्सप्लेन समथिंग टू यू. पेज नंबर 19 एनसीईआरटी. सो मेनी टाइम्स आई हैव डन दिस विद यू. पेज नंबर 19 एनसीईआरटी. You'll be able to do this. I want ma'am ne bola in this. Good. Very good. तो आप लोग बोल रहे हो ना मैम फोटोज दिखाओ. ये देखो ये पैरामीशियम किसी डायग्राम पे लेबलिंग करके दिखाई थी मैंने. Yes or no? पहले yes मैम बोलो. इस डायग्राम पे I've shown you labeling. You get the point? Then this see agaricus, conidia, sporangia. Same examples. Same examples I've picked up. Can you see them? I'm making sure कि आपकी NCERT by heart हो जाए आप लोगों को. Can you see this diagram? Can you see this diagram? Same diagrams. Did you see this diagram? Chalo, make hearts. Did you see these diagrams? Ye charo karwa diye maine quiz mein. Ye charo diagrams aapko quiz mein karwa diye. Aapke pure NCERT ke diagrams aaj humne karwa diye aapko. So that you don't have to worry. एक बार घर जाके you do this mentee again. खत्म. अब जो दो डायग्राम्स हैं वो भी हैं वो मैं अभी इसलिए नहीं करवा रही चीटिंग कर लोगे. चलो ऑल योर एनसीईआरटी डायग्राम्स. एक्सलेंट क्लास टुडे. व्हाट स्पीड वी हैव डन. सो मेनी डायग्राम्स इन सच लिमिटेड स्पीड. अमेजिंग क्लास. अमेजिंग अमेजिंग क्लास. फिगर 2.1 पेज नंबर 18 का डायग्राम. वेरी गुड क्लास टुडे. एक्सीलेंट क्लास. वेरी वेरी गुड क्लास. Reena, how are you? Oh, what is this? ये क्या हो गया? I think it got mixed up. See this diagram? Coccoid, spiral, bacillus. Did you see this? And heterocyst. So what is there is, coccoid is this, bacillus is this, spiral is this, Vibrio cholera is this. Spiral is Treponema palladium, I've told you. Bacillus thuringiensis, Bacillus subtilis, Streptococcus, Staphylococcus. Yes, everybody. Actually, today was a Mahamenti. I really enjoyed the speed. Did you enjoy the session? Can you please write it down in the comment section whether you like the session or not? Shitej, Priyanshu, Payal, Corona. Please don't say that. Porcupine, Volko, Treya Singh, Krishna, Snigdha and Shreya Raj. Very good. Snigdha, you've been performing really nice in the set class also. Snigdha is a regular student, does really well in the class also. Priyanshu, Payal, Corona, Goat, Vote, Shreya, Krishna, Snigdha and Shreya. Excellent. What a session. Can you all make sure that you like, share, subscribe? 1,000 students, but very bad. Not 1,000 likes in the class, really bad. So I'm going to see you sharp at 9 o'clock for reproductive MCQs. Don't miss the class. Sharp at 9 o'clock for reproductive MCQs. That's all for the day. I'll see you in the next class. Take care. Bye, kids. Lots of love. See you in the next class. Sharp at 9 p.m. Bye.